and about to try one of Brisbane's best bakeries, Christian Jart's. It's amazing. Let's go.
I thought this said something naughty for a second.
Did I say that right? And the Nutella
croissant.
Smells so good.
So I did get a few things, but I actually chatted to this like really cute guy, and just reeling from that. And then if you're in the area, keep going under Story Bridge and you're gonna find Moonshine Coffee, and it's really yummy. Just look how amazing it is. I mean, look, that came with bite marks. That wasn't me eating that.